5. It's Wednesday. I don't even know what Wednesday. The 4th, maybe? There's a chance it's the 4th. I'm not sure, though. Internet was broken this morning. Like, my router wasn't working, and I thought there was no way that it was going to be fixed today. So, I didn't even bother to film anything at all. And now, it's, well, it's not really coming to the close of the day, but it's kind of coming to the close of my privateness during the day, because I have to pick Allie up from the school bus, you know. Oh, that was, this is going to make everyone, like, car sick, car motion sick, whatever. I have to pick Allie up off the school bus, like, any minute now, and actually the bus is here. Hang on. How was school?
Fun, the bus.
Fun? What did you do at school?
I eat breakfast.
You ate breakfast?
Yeah.
What else did you eat?
I drank milk.
You drank milk?
Yeah.
What else did you do?
Granola bars.
Granola bars?
Yeah.
Can you look up here and say hi?
Hi.
That? So anyway, yeah. I got Allie off the bus, and that means that there are no more quiet times at home anymore for the rest of the day. Normally, I get up and I get Allie on the bus and I go back home and then I film and then I edit and get it posted before she even gets home from school. So I don't have to worry about things like this, but that did not happen today. Wow, Levi, really, how do you do this with the car and the vlogging and the stuff? I am, like, literally on a one-lane road. Can you, yeah, see, this is me on one road, and, like, yeah, I can't even, I am not coordinated enough to handle even just this. Our special guest this week is Allie, Sabia's adorable friend, Allie. Oh my god, she's so adorable. Isn't she adorable? She is adorable. Our theme this week is your favorite drink and whether or not you like a straw. Anyway, guys, bunches of rambling later. Wild Cherry Pepsi is probably my favorite drink. And I do like straws. Yes, I like straws a lot. I really, really like straws. I don't like chew on them or collect them or any of that stuff, but I can understand the appeal. I really like straws. And my camera battery is dying because, you know, that's just one more thing that would happen to me today. So, Sabia, see you tomorrow.